Hello students, today I am going to take a query. It is regarding with the construction of a trapezium. I have one example with me. I have to construct a trapezium ABCD in which AB is 8 cm, AD is 4 cm and DC is 5 cm. We have not been provided any other information whether any angle. Now for this construction we will be following a property of trapezium in which we know that one pair of opposite sides are parallel. It is given that AB is parallel to DC. Okay, that is the information has it has been given that AB is parallel to DC. Now in that information we can figure out that AD will work as a transversal. So angle A and angle D are co-interior angles, hence they are supplementary. So what we can do, we can go by constructing angle A and D 90-90 or 60-120. Okay, so first of all let's draw a base. First of all let's draw a base AB as 8 cm. So I'm marking a point base that is 8 cm. Now I'll go with 60 and 120 degree because these are very easy to construct angle. So first I'll open the compass and cut an arc of any size. Then it is first arc that is 60 degree. I'm extending the line. Now we have been given AD as 4 cm. Now AB it is 8 cm, let's label it 60 degree. AD is 4 cm. So I'm opening the compass till 4 cm. We got AD that is 4 cm. Let that point of intersection be D. Now we will construct 120 degree at D, point D. Sorry, compass got distorted. So let me use the eraser. Now this sort of problems you may face. So let me use eraser and let's draw it again. So first arc for 60 degree and the second arc for 120 degree. So let me join the arc. I have been given DC 5 cm, so I am going to open the compass DC 5 cm and I will cut an arc. This is C point. Now I am going, this is 5 cm, 120 degree, 4 cm. I am going to join BC. Here it is our required trapezium ABCD. I hope student you might understood this. Please mention your queries, your doubts. Thank you, all the best.